Marjamäki, in Lempäälä, is one of the fastest-growing industrial areas in Finland. It is home to Lempäälä's own energy community, LEMENE, one of the new energy technology lighthouse projects of the Ministry of Economic Affairs and Employment. The project has developed a distributed production network, able to operate independently from the national grid.
Tämä on itsenäinen verkko. Tämä muodostuu 6 sähköaseman alueella, joka muodostaa rengasverkon ja kaikkea ohjaa mikroverkkojärjestelmä, joka pystyy ennustamaan tuotantoa ja optimoimaan sitä ja osallistumaan energiamarkkinoille sitä kautta.
A system of 13,000 solar panels, 6 gas engines and 2 fuel cells is controlled by a microgrid controller that monitors consumption and optimizes energy production. Energy storage plays an important part in the grid. Excess thermal energy can be stored in a 30-megawatt heat accumulator. The system also has a 4-megawatt-hour battery storage. The battery storage is also used to participate in FinGrid's reserve markets.
Siemens has supplied substations for the local microgrid, then we have supplied one of the battery energy storages, and then let's say the main focus has been on the microgrid controller. How do you actually control the whole microgrid of the LEMENE industrial area? So this is the main scope of Siemens, and of course from the project phase we have been working with the customer extensively from day one, from let's say from the beginning, working as a life cycle partner and continuing to work with the customer.
Siemens has also provided LEMENE with a virtual power plant solution.
Virtual power plant is a solution where we gather multiple different distributed assets and bundle them together with the pool. The assets themselves could participate in different kind of markets, but this virtual power plant makes it easier. So we have only virtual one asset that will participate to market, and it will make the market penetration easier for the customer.
LEMENE's goal is to secure the region's energy supply and to act as a test bed for distributed renewable energy production. Economic benefits will be sought from larger scale local production, for the use of waste energy, and from FinGrid's reserve markets.
Kun tehdään energiaa paikallisesti ja käytetään se paikallisesti, niin se on kilpailukykyistä.
Since the beginning, LEMENE has aimed to create new operating models for the electricity market while providing a development environment for universities and companies.
Kauas saa lähteä, että tässä mittakaavassa löytää. Että varmaankin Euroopasta voi löytyä vastaavan tyyppisiä hankkeita, mutta Suomessa on ihan ainutlaatuinen uniikki.
Good cooperation between all parties is crucial, especially in such an innovative project.
Tämä projekti on ollut todella poikkeuksellinen. Ja kaikki on nähnyt tämän kehitysmahdollisuuden ja on halunneet osallistua tähän projektiin. Se on ollut kaikille osapuolille todella tärkeää.
Well, this has been a great project working with an innovative customer doing something new, something that has not been done before. So on a Siemens global scale, this that we have achieved here in LEMENE is something that we haven't really done in anywhere globally. So this is one of a kind. This serves as, let's say, the blueprint of future projects that we want to achieve together with our great customers.
Hyviä kokemuksia on ollut Siemensin kanssa. Ne on asiantuntijoita ja heidän kanssaan on ollut mukava tehdä yhteistyötä.
We are looking customers with the open mindset, with the future mindset, trying to do something new together with the Siemens. For example, P2X, the hydrogen revolution that will come. I'm personally looking really into that.